The majority of Porsche piracy occurs in a single-family home and apartment buildings.